excellent win for Luke there against the Immortals.
I was going to say, Danny, it looks like a evenly matched it was.
Contest of the night. We have Gordan Humphrys from Meritor Gym. Just about to walk out. Feeling chilled, looking nice and calm. Tidy little beat here from Luke, from Gordan. So this is our first boxing bout of the night. 2 minute round once again.
Please welcome into the red corner, it's Gordan Hughes.
Once again we have an Immortals man, Gordan Hughes.
Trying to see if I recognize him.
Feeling classical tonight, are we, Gordan?
Very mellow.
I like this. I feel there's going to be a big draw.
Yeah.
A bit of hip hop.
Yeah.
I hope to see some Matrix moves out of you tonight, Gordan.
He definitely featured in the last venue a few months back. He was one of the boxers.
Must say, Gordan, looking more ready.
Unfortunately, on that fight, I think it was he got knocked out, Dan. So, hopefully, he can improve his performance tonight.
Possibly a big comeback for Gordan, then, if that's the case. I must say, he does look ready.
He definitely comes for a fight, that's for sure.
Gordan here with the blue sandy gloves on.
And he's training every single night at the Immortals gym. Or, well, at least three times a week.
And we are underway. Round one. Double jab started off from Gordan. Both feet and jabs trading. Gordan needs to keep those hands tight. Both men. Straight punches all the way. Both men settling now, starting to find the composure. Gordan flicking the jab out. Straight punches and the tidy little uppercut there from Gordan.
You know, it's all about the speed, the technique, and the distance. You got to get those three right.
Couldn't have said it better myself, Gary.
Nice little slip from Gordan as well.
Gordan here, ready in the nose already.
It really is like a chess game. Two masters going at it. What do we
drop a gumshoe there. Referee stops the contest. Quick little stop. Back to action in just 1 second.
It's a shame when the fight stops like that because you just lose your rhythm. So the fighter's got to get that composure back. And sometimes, you know, going to the corner is detrimental. So here we go. Let's get back into it.
Back to it. Gordan looking ready. In a body shot, he's in the corner here, and he's out. He's out. Good movement to get out there from Gordan. Gordan here piling on the pressure.
Jordan's using as much of the ring as he possibly can. He is in the center of the ring. He's in the dominant position.
Gordan with a nice little shot. Tight little jab there. Gordan returns fire with a right hook over the top.
Again, he's caught him with that jab.
Nice jab hook from Gordan there.
Very nice combination.
Lovely straight punches from Jordan. That's what he needs to do. Work the body, work the head. That's exactly what was working for him then.
Thought it was a little bit ropey to start with, Danny, but then, you know, both fighters started getting into their rhythm.
Yeah, definitely.
Good.
Both men finding the flow towards the end there. Some excellent boxing on display.
Yeah, that's what you want. Constant movement around the ring. You got to feel your guy out. You've got to get that distance right as well. That's the, you know, it's not a heavy bag. Yeah? Your opponent is moving. It's a moving target.
Expect big things in this second round now.
Yeah, I definitely think we're going to see something a little bit special. There could be a knockout in this round. I'm going to say that's my prediction. Step out on a limb. Could go either way.
Round two here now. Big straight right for Gordon. He's fighting southpaw now. He's staying in his boxing stance.
Little switcheroo there.
Nice weave and a right over the top there from Gordon.
Well, we got some good lateral movement going on. A square on, but it didn't seem to affect him.
Lovely jab from Jordan there.
I mean, Danny, probably the one thing that the camera's not picking up from these fighters is the footwork that's going on. Boxing's all about that footwork, isn't it? You know, it's going to get you in, it's going to get you out.
As they say, think with the feet. Even contest so far.
Very, very hard to determine who's going to be the winner of this.
Lovely jab.
We've got some blood coming.
Nice hits for the body, and that's exactly what Jordan needs to do. He needs to hit that head and hit the body all the way around. Body head. Left hook from Jordan.
Jordan throws a couple more of those. He could be in for a winner.
Lovely jab and doubles it up.
Tried to get that uppercut in there.
Both men trading jabs, both heads bouncing back.
Jordan in and out, really good.
Nothing phasing these men. They are trading. Final 10 seconds of a round here. Definitely works from when Jordan hits that body.
Some nice combinations.
I think I'll open that one, to be honest with you.
Yeah.
Just towards the end.
Massive improvement from the first round.
As I was just saying to Gary, tricky to differentiate the two here, but we have Jordan from the Immortals and Gordon from Meritor Gym.
Yeah, definitely, Danny. I was slightly confused earlier. I wasn't sure who was who. But we've solved that now.
And we've got
Jordan. So that's okay. I got that one right. And we've got Gordon. We're looking on the screens right now. It is Jordan.
Third and final round underway here. Jordan leading off with a straight jab.
Gordon's got a lot
lovely
of blood.
One too by Jordan.
A lot of blood coming from his nose, eh? You know? May have some
Jordan
issues with his breathing.
Jordan's definitely looking the more composed out of the two.
Yeah, he's looking really sharp, isn't he?
Lovely right hook to the face there by Jordan.
Is that just moving out of the way? Taking the sting out of the punch. That's it. Again,
Gordon's finding his home with them body shots.
Nice combination.
Right. Beautiful boxing there.
Upstairs, downstairs. Again, another good straight jab. Beautiful, once again. That's quality.
Both men working hard here in the pocket. Nice right over the top, right hook over the top there from Gordon. Jordan here coming back.
I think out of the two of them, Jordan definitely is doing more work. And he's dominating that center ring position.
Slight change from the first round is Jordan here putting the pressure on Gordan.
It really has been a switch around, hasn't it? Gordan came out so strong in the first round. I definitely thought he had it, Danny.
Lovely jab to the body from Jordan there. Really hear the sting on it.
He's really come into his own here, Jordan, hasn't he? He's looking very, very sharp.
Accuracy just a little
good,
shy.
Good ring work.
Good right hand, but Gordan not phased. Pile under pressure as Jordan the ropes here.
As the rep tonight. Making sure all the fighters comply to all the rules and regulations.
Throwing everything in my right hand is Gordan.
Don't look more like throwing a dream to me, but there you go. Always hoping for the best with a big looping right hand from Gordan.
Third
good
and final
fight.
Round. Once again, great contest.
Both of those fighters can walk away and be very proud of that fight.
Oh, most definitely, most definitely.
Great show. And Gordon's got a smile on his face.
Exciting performance from both men, that. And a great comeback for Jordan, I'd say. You know, that first round wasn't quite going his way. And then I think he picked it up towards the end there.
He really did pick up the pace just right now. You know, the last two rounds, what a difference.
It's a tough one to call that.
Yeah, well. I mean, I am definitely going to put my money with Jordan. I'm going to go out on a limb. But his opponent, Gordan, did a fantastic job.
Just waiting for the final decision.
And I believe after this, Danny, I'm going to be letting you go, and I'm going to the over somewhere to have some refreshments, I do believe.
Well, Gary. Jordan, much deserved win there. We did say we thought he picked it up in the final two rounds. But credit to both men. Once again, excellent contest. Great boxing on display from both men. Must say, Gary, absolute pleasure.
Hey, fantastic, Danny. Maybe join again sometime, yeah?
Hopefully,
thanks for having
hopefully.
Us.